Hello everyone! I would like to show you how to create a zebra striped and hoverable table in Canvas Learning Management System. So I have already created this table to show you what we are trying to accomplish in this video tutorial. This table has a caption at the very top and it has two columns and eight additional rows. If you take a closer look, the first row has a white background, but the second one has a gray background, and the third white and the fourth is gray, so it goes on. Also, if I hover my mouse over the rows, it gets a blue background color. Let me switch to my blank canvas page to recreate this table. To get started, I will click Edit. In the Rich Content Editor, I will click Insert and scroll down to Table. I will choose 2:9-row table. And I will click Table Properties icon. And in this pop-up window, check the Show Caption box. I will click Save. Then I will come over here and paste the caption text I have already copied. And I will highlight my text. I will change its font to, let's say, 18, and I would like to make it a bold text. Also, I would like to adjust the column length for each one of my columns. After that, I will name my columns. It will be a number, and the other column will be statement. And I remember they were centrally aligned. They also had some background color, but to give a background color, I have to go to the HTML editor and locate my cell and start typing background color. Shift 3, and I will paste the HTML coding that I have already copied. I will give it a semicolon for number. And I will do the same for the statement. I will come over here and say background color, shift 3, and paste the HTML color for this cell. And I will hit semicolon. I will go to the rich content editor mode. And you are seeing that we have green and blue background color for our two cells. I will make the text in these cells bold and white. And I will change their font size as well. I will make it 14, and I will make it 14 for number as well. Next, I will increase the row height in my table. First, I will have to choose my rows, and then come to this table icon in my Rich Content Editor toolbar. Come down to row and choose row properties. And here I will type 80. Next, I will populate my table cells. I will start from this cell. I will say standard 1, and I will copy that one, paste it for the rest of my rows, and 8. I will also paste my standards that I have already copied. I finished adding the information to my table cells. I will go ahead and adjust some properties of my table. I will click this table icon and choose table properties. I will change its width to 75%. And I will change the alignment to center. I will also enter some cell spacing and cell padding. I will click save. Next, I will resolve this accessibility issue by identifying the table header. It's the header column. And I will click apply. I will close the accessibility checker pane. And I will save my page. Now we created a traditional table. Let's go ahead and add zebra stripes first. I will click edit. In the HTML editor, I will come over here just next to the table. I will type class equal quotation quotation. I will say ic-table space ic-table dash dash striped. I will save my page. Our traditional table has been transformed into a zebra stripe table. Next, we will make it a hoverable table. In the HTML editor again, I will place my cursor right over here and start typing ic-table-hover-row. Let me save my page. When I hover my mouse over the table, I'm expecting that the row background color will change to a blue color. And here we are seeing that my changes are in effect. We have come to the end of this video. I hope you will find this video tutorial helpful to create more engaging tables in your Canvas LMS pages. Thank you very much for watching.